idea came really out of nowhere. I thought, where could we bring wakeboarding to in a like completely different environment? And then just using ice is the perfect material to build obstacles. It slides very well and you can form anything you really want. And then in super frosty temperatures, you just sometimes have to fight through and do the trick, be happy with it, and then get into the warm as quick as possible.
The first few days, it was pretty warm. And then after 2 days, it got really cold. It was minus 10. And then I started to freeze up and my jacket was all frozen. My boots were frozen. And then I just felt like a proper iceman. I couldn't move anymore. And yeah, in the end, it was actually pretty extreme. My personal highlight was definitely to ride some icy features I've never hit before in wakeboarding. And just to do it with two of my friends here in Sweden was, yeah, a fun project, and I definitely would like to do that again.